Alright, so this is quite the random video or the random question, but can cichlid live with snails? And I'm genuinely asking because I have no idea. I've had kept snails in the past, and obviously in a planted aquarium, it's a big no-no. But in a cichlid aquarium, technically since all my plants are plastic, and since all of these embunas are eating green plants and green stuff and green like algae waffle and stuff, just in terms of like food given in this aquarium, I think snails could do well. Also, one of the reasons why I want snail in this aquarium is because I have a lot of brown algae. Not sure if snail would eat that type of algae, but you know, it's a safe bet. I thought the embunas would eat the algae, but apparently they don't eat brown algae. They are just very specific. And yeah, I clean a lot my aquarium, but again, every few days there is some big spot of brown algae, and it is partially due to the fact that I keep the light open way more in this aquarium than, for example, this one, because this one is just more interesting. So I'm sorry, pumpkin, I'm not throwing any shade at you, but between one big fish and a few like small fish and a lot of small fish, there's just more action and more color in this aquarium, meaning and since that's my basically my newest aquarium with some new fish that I've never kept before, it's obvious that I'm going to spend more time watching this aquarium. Also, I have my little spot here where I can sit and basically watch these two aquariums most of the time when I just want to watch aquariums. So it's a no-brainer. I spend more time in here watching more this aquarium, meaning the light is more open and it's also directly pointed at my window right here. So yeah, basically I have a algae problem and having a snail or two would help, but I'm wondering, would the cichlid actually attack the snail or not, and what type of snail? I was thinking about having, also just having a snail is cool. I genuinely just enjoy snails, and since I most likely only have like cichlids in here, and like there is two non-cichlid fish in here, so we have Roos Bolton, a shark, as well as Quill, my featherfin catfish, but having another creature would be cool. But if not, you know, I could still ask the same question for this aquarium, which is also all plastic. Do you think a jewel cichlid and a parrot cichlid would be a problem with snails? I don't think so, but you know, maybe. And like what type of snails? I really like big, like the big mystery snail. They just look cool. They are huge. They eat a lot of food, especially lettuce. So, you know, that would be perfect for everyone. Everyone would eat the lettuce, especially in this aquarium. But that might be a problem because the snail is so slow and those fish are so quick. Maybe the snail wouldn't have chance to eat. But if you're a cichlid keeper and you've kept snail with cichlids, just let me know. It's a genuine question. I've never tried. So before I risk the life of a snail, I like to ask the question. It's a genuine question. I don't know. So if you have any tips and advice, let me know. I think one of the main problem would be that the cichlids are so curious, they might try to attack the antennas. But in the same time, the snail have a very hard shell, so maybe it would be protected to some regards. Maybe like a nerite snail or a crown snail, maybe that could work. But yeah, again, I'm genuinely asking, and if you have a genuinely good answer, please let me know. Please don't dislike this video just because you're like, oh my god, you're crazy. Why do you think about keeping these fish with this fish? It doesn't work. It obviously doesn't work. Sometimes I just like to basically do the, like a question, so I have interaction from you guys. Please don't bully me. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you all pretty soon in the next one.